So I've got a bag of lemons. Lots of things I could do with these. But I think I'm going to make a lemon chiffon cake. So a lemon chiffon cake is one of those things that has very few ingredients. Here's what you're going to need. Eggs, sugar, salt, oil, lemons, flour, cornstarch, and a little bit of icing sugar. This is one of those cakes that I never know what the first step should be. So today I just started with separating my eggs. Yolks in one bowl, whites in another. Once I got that done, I zested and juiced the lemons. And then with the yolks in a stand mixer and the wire whisk attachment, I started to whip up those egg yolks with just a little bit of sugar. Once the egg yolks had changed from a dark glossy color to a very light, pale yellow, fluffy, dull texture, I drizzled in the oil a little bit at a time while the whisk was still beating. Once I got that mixed in, I put in the zest and the lemon juice and continued to whip that. While that was finishing up, I mixed the cornstarch into the flour. Next up, you fold the dry ingredients into the egg yolks. And then you need to whip the egg whites until they reach stiff peaks. So I put them on the stand mixer and I whip them until they're light and frothy. And then I start adding the sugar in and continue beating them until they reach stiff peaks. Now you need to fold the egg whites into the egg yolks. And last weekend I was watching Martha and she just took the wire whisk from the stand mixer and used that to whip in the egg whites. Obviously didn't work for me. I guess I'll have to try it again some other time, so I went back to the spatula and carefully folded the whites into the yolks. Now you put that into a springform pan. Smooth out the top and stick it in the oven. That'll take about 55 minutes to bake. Take the pan out, put it on a wire rack, and let it cool completely before you release the cake from the pan. Don't worry if it sinks a little bit in the middle. It's gonna happen once in a while. Then you put it on a serving plate and dust the top with icing sugar. And this would be a great cake to serve with a little bit of whipped cream or chantilly cream. Thanks for stopping by. Hope to see you again soon.